Hello and thank you for checking out my HideMyAss VPN review and demo. So in this review, what we're going to do is we're going to just check out the software and I'm going to show you what it looks like. So I'm running a Mac and obviously they have software for Mac, Windows, Android. They've got support for all the devices, which is fantastic. But what I like about this service so much is just how robust it is and how many servers they have from so many different locations. So in case you can't tell from my accent, I'm British and also Australian. Now, I spent a lot of time watching UK TV. I also like to watch American TV. The thing is, I don't live in either America or the UK anymore, which means that I can't access UK TV without using a virtual private network, which is where HideMyAss comes in for me. I also use it to always protect myself because these days, I'm sure that you've read about the spying and everything, but what a VPN does is it secures your network connection. Okay, and by securing your network connection, it puts you basically behind an SSL, so it keeps your information private. You, instead of connecting to the internet via your ISP, it in a way tunnels you straight to a server that you connect to, and then that server connects to the internet. So basically what that means is people can use VPNs not only for privacy, which is very important, but also to navigate firewalls. So this is especially beneficial if you're in, say, countries like China that block Facebook and Twitter. If you want to get on Facebook or Twitter or anything like that, and it's not just China, obviously there's other countries as well. It's also very beneficial for at work. Maybe you want to watch YouTube and it's blocked. Maybe you want to get onto Facebook and your work blocks it. So if you're at work, you can use HideMyAss to unblock these services. Okay, so there's very many benefits to this as well, and of course, firewalls for country blocks, which we're going to have a look at now as well, because this is both a review and a demo. So let's have another quick look at the software. The other thing I love is that you get access to their forums and complete knowledge base if you're not sure what you're doing. But let's quickly see some of the features that you can do here. So you can change protocols between PPTP and OpenVPN. And not only that, you can also do based on country selections, and you can see your closest, you can see then by the different countries and the different continents. And you can just see how many they have here. Look, I mean, just look at all these servers, okay? And in almost every continent, well, it is in every continent, but almost every country that you would ever need. So it's really, really quite crazy, and it's very powerful. The other thing I like is you have the ability to, let's say that what you're doing is possibly scraping and building links and doing SEO. I mean, there's many people who do that. You can use a proxy as well. If you're using a proxy, you can really get in depth. But the other thing that you can do is you can change your IP address. So you see here, randomly change IP address. So if you're scraping a lot of data, you can have this running whilst you're running whatever program you're running, and it's going to change every, you know, you can choose here, you can do it as often as every 1 minute or, you know, every 5 minutes, things like that. And what it's going to do is it's going to go through and it's going to randomly change your IP address. So that way you can never like get blocked by services for scraping too much content. The other thing I really like is a speed guide. So if I want to watch UK TV, I can always just do a speed guide for servers in the UK. Now, the way you do that is you're just going to simply scroll down and you can just, once you get to the UK here, you just tick these in the ones you're interested in. Now, there's just so many, which is one of the great benefits, but you just choose a few different servers in a few different locations. And you can just, you know, go through and do this, and then you can do an express test. And what this is going to do is it's going to open up. Now, I'm in a hotel at the moment where I have obviously restricted internet. And what's so powerful is this is showing you how quick these servers are. So I can tell you right now that on any of these servers, you're going to be able to watch TV without any interruptions at all. You're going to be able to stream whatever you want online. But you can see here that it even sorts by the fastest. So this one's got like a very, very fast ping time. So you can choose quickly by the fastest download speeds. So this one looks good. So we double click this. Okay. And what it's going to do is it's going to put it into our downloading here. And so this was the quick server that we did. So now if we want to connect to that, then you just click connect to VPN. So here's another feature that I love about it. So it's just popped up with this, that there's a less loaded server available. So we can either choose to connect to the same server because we did a speed test on it, or we can connect to the one that they say is less loaded. We can also get it to always connect to least loaded server. So in this case, I'm going to connect to the less loaded one. So this is why I love HMA Pro. It's got so many different features in here. It's really advanced. Okay, so we're now connected, and you can see here that this is what I see when I try and watch BBC iPlayer online, because I'm not connected via any VPN at this point in time and I don't live in the UK. But now I've connected to a UK one. Let's refresh the page and let's see what happens. So it's just busy loading here. And how good is that? Live TV. Okay, so I'm just going to pause that now. But you can just see it's buffering perfectly, going awesome, playing really well. You can go into full screen. And that's what HideMyAss is going to do for you. And it works on all content. It unblocks any country you want. It works at work as well, or if you're in a country that's blocking you. So it's really, really powerful, and I'd highly recommend that you get a copy of HideMyAss Pro VPN. Now, I've included a link below the video that's going to be able to take you there. So just simply click the link below. There you go, guys. That's my review on HMA Pro, and I hope that it helps you in making your decision as to whether this service is correct for you or not. Thank you.